Well, as far as Ohio is concerned, I think the president has had and has maintained, as I said, a consistent lead for a variety of reasons. First of all, the auto rescue. And quite frankly, I believe when Governor Romney just recently said that Toledo was going to be losing Jeep jobs to China, I think that was so misleading and was condemned by the auto companies themselves, by Jeep. And then later, he got a strong rebuke from Chrysler as well as GM. And so I think that just said to Ohioans, this guy doesn't apparently understand what's really happened in terms of the auto industry and its importance to Ohio, how many jobs have been saved and created, how much investment has been made. In Ohio, over the last 3 years, 34% of all private sector investment has been in the auto sector of our economy. And I think that's a big deal in Ohio, as it should be, because it's so important to us.